Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your... I need your help. One last time. Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message.
Worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you...
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V. Seems you have cargo that needs... Why don't we start with... Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass.
Do you have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deets.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey. You, sure you've moved contraband before.
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Maybe a little. Hey, border crossing up ahead. What now?
Nothing. They'll scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. Means the cargo was flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling.
Well, they're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docks, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running. In case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
Watch it!
Please sit. Papers?
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see.
Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do?
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
A customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
No. Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.